check.
Yeah, me too. I miss you, Jimmy.
I miss you too, baby.
Scientists from the Gentech Corporation are still struggling to identify the cause of the event commonly referred to as the second outbreak. Elite government troops known as Blackwatch have arrived at the scene.
I thought all that was over and done with, but now the same virus thing started cropping up again. Jimmy, I'm...
May I need you to try and relax right now. I'm gonna be home in a couple of weeks. Maybe go stay with your mom for a while. Just so they get things sorted out.
A woman was killed last night in Central Park by what eyewitnesses described as a walking corpse. Gentech officials have verified that the assailant was infected with the Mercer virus, which was thought to have been eradicated last year.
Now every time I look out the window, I see Blackwatch. Jimmy, they closed my school. I don't know if we should be here. They said, stay put, don't go causing any panic.
Well, then just stay put and don't go causing any panic, all right? I'll be there tomorrow night. Then we'll get Maya and go see your mom. Okay, baby, if they got this situation contained, there's no reason to doubt them, right?
Bullshit to fucking Blackwatch.
Shit. You wanna leave a patrol mission up to those fucking baby killers? They just as soon blow this city to kingdom come.
Yeah, I heard that, man.
Call.
Verifying.
Alex Mercer.
Alex Mercer. Red Crown, we've got Alex Mercer at RV Grid 3-4. Alex Mercer is in the AO, RV Grid 3-4. We are awaiting your command.
Ninja 3-3, this is Red Crown. We're sending reinforcements to your location. Do not pursue Mercer. Repeat.
Red Crown, be advised. I'm not in fucking Black Watch.
Running!
Yeah.
No man should have survived this. Your system is flooded with the virus. Which is why you're going to run these experiments, Doctor.
And if you don't like the results, Colonel Brooks, then what?
Heller is Gentech property now. Things go sour, you burn the room.
Burn the... No, absolutely not. This specimen is priceless.
Colonel said burn it. That's what you're...
It's time to begin.
It's what you're meant for. It's why I chose you.
What the fuck did you do to me?
I gave you the Mercer virus. That's what they call it, right? Same virus 2 years in a row. and the same Black Watch here to save New York. Wake up, Miller. This is no viral outbreak. This is a bioweapons test. Designed by Gentech. Controlled by Black Watch. Blamed on me. This peon here is going to prove it to you. James Heller, meet Black Watch Lieutenant Mark Simon. Let it happen. Let it come to you. Let the truth sink in.
Mercer's interference with the New York detonation was bad enough. He cannot remain at large.
Oh, you afraid he might fuck things up even more?
I was on the Gentech team that developed that virus, Simon, in 1964. I will not see my life's work ruined.
What the hell is that?
Every living thing you consume makes you stronger. You take their shapes, and you take their memories.
I've heard you talk. I've seen your weird virus shit, but I haven't seen nothing that'll make me believe you over them.
No? They cut you. They put you in a cage with 50 starving infected, and then they tried to burn you alive. I didn't release the virus. And I didn't kill your wife and kid.
So what do you want? You want to fight them?
I want to destroy them. Black Watch and Gentech and their virus. And I want your help. But there's something you need to do first. Gentech's been experimenting with the virus, making all kinds of infected creatures. You need that DNA. When you're ready, I'll find you. And for God's sake, put some fucking clothes on.
Bitch. Wait a minute. I know this neighborhood. That's my church. Wonder if Father Guerra's in. Sure could use some spiritual advice right about now. Father, I'm not gonna hurt you.
James?
That is quite a story. But I don't know why you've come to me. I came to you because you know things, Father. You hear things. I came to you because I need your help.
Yeah. I heard a lot of things. Most of it bad. The infection. It just swept everyone away. I tried to help. I did everything. But then there was Black Watch.
What did they do?
Rounded up the healthy, put them in camps, gave them the disease, cages, the monsters. Some old friends and I, we tried to get them out, but they caught us.
Says it's true. I need to look into Gentech and Black Watch. Who's in charge around here?
Fine. I don't know names, but I know there are two commanders at the hospital. They turned it into a command post. James, please, don't cause any trouble.
Father, if Black Watch made the virus, then they killed Maya and Colette. What would you do? You tell me that.
Be careful.
What the hell was that? Am I fucking seeing things now? This ain't funny. Why is everything flashing?
What's on your mind, Riley?
It's Dr. Kearney. All that sympathy he showed Heller, it was unprofessional and a little sickening.
Be that as it may, this is not the topic we discuss in front of the medical men.
Shit.
William! The fuck are you doing in the command center? Get back to your post!
Gentech guy that was doing tests on me back in the lab. I'll deal with him later.
Viper 2, this is Rattler. Viper 2, come in.
James, did you find those commanders?
Found one. Other guy got away.
I don't know where he'd be.
Don't worry. I got something that'll track him down. Better if I could see a little further. I don't know why this works, but shit, it works. Thank you.
Turns in for a rude awakening. He thinks Colonel Rooks is just another bureaucrat.
LLC, I know better than that myself. My old squad leader got drunk one night, picked a fight with the colonel.
He's still in the hospital, last I heard. Eating through his
teeth. Maybe he was running his mouth like you are. Show some fucking respect.
Colonel Rooks. That's that fucker tried to have me killed back in the lab. Well, let's see if I can find him. Guess not. Still got no clue how this thing works. Shit.
Rocksmith, this is Catapult 2-4. Engaging hostile on bridge.
Thank you. Colonel Rooks. He's the one tried to kill me in that lab.
James, Colonel Rooks is the head Black Watch commander in NYZ. This is much bigger than us. Listen to this Black Watch message I just intercepted.
Cottonmouth 4-1, Cottonmouth. You'll be heading to test site Washington. Prepare for controlled release. Over.
You hear that, James? Those specimens, they are the monsters, and the test sites are city parks. This is what Black Watch does in the Yellow Zone. You cannot stop them.
Father, I am gonna stop them, and I'm gonna find Rooks, with or without your help.
Release teams in place.
Copy that. Operation Flytrap is approved.
Roger that, Red Crown.
Thank you.
Actual, we've lost half our men, sir. Requesting orders, over.
4-2 Actual, dig in and fire more accurately!
We don't have the firepower for this! Get reinforcements in here! Fuck!
Father.
James, did you go to the park?
Yeah.
And did you stop them?
Oh, I stopped the hell out of them. Father, you okay?
Follow me. We have a lot to do. There are 10,000 Black Watch troops in NYZ, and who knows what Gentech is doing in those laboratories. We need to put them down.
So you trust him?
I don't know about that, but I can tell you this, James. If Alex Mercer wants to kill every last one of those Black Watch and Gentech putos, then I am with him.
What about God? He okay with this?
You let me handle him.
All right, Father. Where do I find Brooks?
His location will be top secret. But back in the day, we used to break into BlackNet terminals and steal that kind of information. The terminals are those satellite trucks you may have seen around.
Didn't know you were such a rebel. What exactly did you do before you were a priest?
Let's just say I've had a lot of tattoos removed.
Enough said. All right, got a name. Dr. Samuel Billingsley.
See, he's a head researcher for Gentech. You're getting closer to Rooks for sure.
Let me try something. Sammy's about to get an unwelcome visitor.
today?
No time for chit-chat, I'm afraid. Your status report was due 24 hours ago.
Well, didn't you get my memo? I'm waiting to see what the effects are on the Suarez family. Both parents are terminal, but the children seem to be exhibiting some fascinating viral outcomes.
Oh, right. The kids with the stage 4 liver cancer.
Yes. What's your point?
Billingsley didn't know anything about Rooks, but I heard something about a Gentech lab experimenting on people.
A lot of the catch and test missions done by Gentech are monitored personally by Rooks. I bet you get to that facility, you'll find out where Rooks is stationed.
This is starting to feel like a wild fucking goose chase. Father Guerra, I'm at the lab.
All right, listen, James. All these Black Watch and Gentech places use biometric security. Retinal scans, blood tests, things like that. Getting inside won't be easy.
Relax, Father. It'll be easier than you think.
Access granted. Head scientist, Dr. Genovese.
Looky here. We got ourselves a VIP. Gonna need access to that room if I'm gonna pick his brains about Rooks.
Stratus. Prepare for another sweep. Over.
Stratus, this is Dr. Genovese. Can you do my team a favor and please bring a few of the agitators back alive?
Copy that, Doctor. Shouldn't be a problem. Standard spread?
Yes, please. As wide a range as possible through ages and ethnicities. Oh, but no fatties this time.
Doctor, shouldn't be a problem. Standard spread?
Yes, please. As wide a range as possible through ages and ethnicities. Oh, but no fatties this time. The containment tanks are too narrow, so we just have to gas the last ones and throw them out.
Roger that, Doc.
Using his
credentials on a nearby computer. There's probably a database that shows Rook's current location.
I'm at the computer. What do I press?
First, you need
I'm pressing the red button. Shit. Now the screen's all fucked up. Shit's broken.
Okay, press the alternate key. ALT alternate.
Alt. There's no fucking alt. I got a fucking squiggly line key. I got a fucking key with a triangle on it. What the fuck kind of keyboard is this anyway?
James, calm down. There should be a button with a blue square on it.
Okay, that's more like it. Bring up the personnel database. All right. Got the location.
Don't forget to log off.
Yeah, yeah.
Terminal 4 is currently logged on with no personnel present. Please return to your station and commence proper log-on procedure.
Fuck off. I hate computers.
In the facility. Commence lockdown.
We have a hell of a time for pressing me.
Thank you.
transmission 255 days ago.
Remain behind the barricades. If you pass the barricades, we will use deadly force.
Oh, fuck. Here they come.
We warned them. Engage! Engage!
Recording 255 days ago.
Patterson, move your ass! They're right behind you!
Oh, fuck.
Oh my god, oh my god, you just shot him! You just shot your own man!
Corporal, get this civilian out of here.
Thank you.
This is Straitjacket. We're securing the lair now. Over.
Cotton Straitjacket. Your mission is to capture the healthy inspector and deliver to Omicron 7 for civilian testing. Over.
Like hell you are.
Units engage targets as soon as they're within range.
Straitjacket, protect the Gentech capture team while they secure the specimen. Over.
See how that old man came apart?
I cut it on tape.
You know that shit's against regs. Hand it over!
Jacket.
Just to let you run around?
Straitjacket, this is Red Crown. Provide sit rep. Over. Straitjacket, radio check.
We're transporting it back to the lab to study interactions with test subjects. Over.
How about instead of releasing these things on civilians, I release it on your colonists instead? See how you like that?
Motherfucker. Yeah.
I wish they had better drifting.
Willy Will, what's up? I blame you for going to the strip club.
That's cool.
Will made me do it.
It's not like I'm going to get an ass whooping for it.
Will made me do it. So
I'll get through a lot of it in a little bit. I'm on here now.
I see why you wanted me to go back and do these challenges.
On what?
On Prototype 2.
Oh, yeah.
The first challenge I did, your name popped up. I'll be number one in those challenges. You need to hurry up, sir. I need you to raise the stakes a little.
You know how long ago those was, man? That's when I first played it. Ain't nobody that doing none of that stuff.
Son of a bitch, I hate these jumps.
You do know those are my old.
Yes, I know. I understand that. No, oh, you cock muncher. Okay, well, you know what? I already beat this one, so there's no need for me to. Let me go find another one.
Did you just get slain?
Yep.
Y'all are both playing Diablo 2?
Slain shit. Just found these assholes over here.
Oh yeah, 60 feet away. He's up here somewhere. Yeah, there you are. Come here, give me that shit. London Park, huh?
You ain't doing what you're supposed to be doing. Damn, I need to go.
If you ain't got slayed on the island, you ain't working hard, man.
That's funny. I ain't never known you to get slain on anything.
Nah, Diablo 2, you cheating if you don't.
I'm dying. How about that one?
You done. This game, this is like damn, this damn near Dark Souls on this damn game. If you die, you gotta go back and get your shit. And the enemy is right there waiting too. Mind you, you have less attack damage and all that other extra BS.
Okay, so back to this game we were discussing a couple of days ago, sir.
What about it?
I didn't know Dark Souls and Sekiro had a baby. Or Bloodborne and Sekiro. Put it like that. If you take a close look at that game, that's exactly what you get in Bloodborne and Sekiro. And then on top of that, I've been looking to see if it's even going to be released on PlayStation. It only keeps showing Xbox shit. Kind of disappointing if you ask me, sir. I will never buy an Xbox, or what does that say about you, sir? You getting it for Xbox?
Nope. It's just gonna be where it is.
Yeah, I was about to say. That's some disappointing shit right there.
Damn it, I'm tired of fucking killing him. Okay. Build my army up a little more. I'm gonna go back and try to fuck with these dudes again.
Damn, they only got me 13. What the fuck?
I gotcha. I'm killing all these fucking council members. He just died too.
Damn, you only got, what the fuck, Will? These are not Will scores, bro.
Oh, I told you I didn't care. When I first played it, nobody was playing. When I originally beat the game, that was it.
Yeah, I can see that. Guess you can kind of say I got obsessed with beating your scores on this shit. Now that I know they old as fuck.
I ain't worried about it. Dude, I'm just going out and beat my scores.
I just like playing games where you're the boss, sir. Only thing I can't beat scores on of yours is Need for Speed. I'm not even gonna try. I'm not even gonna fucking try. Man be doing a little too much on Need for Speed. Actually, I wouldn't. I'm having fun. That means giving up what I'm doing.
Fuck, no, I don't.
That shit just ruins everything I'm doing over here, sir. Watching you play video games make me not want to play video games because my skill level ain't that. You know what I'm saying? This man makes shit look too fucking easy. The fuck, I hit 110. I actually had 140 kills. What the fuck is this shit? Yo, how in the fuck did... Man, no. I am not going to settle for Kells being a pub. Look, no. 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 This man Kells got a higher score than both of us. No. Fuck the Prince of Pop. This man over here calling himself the Prince of Pop but can't sing for shit. Speaking of Kells, he must be at work.
No, I don't think so. Oh. Like I said, I barely show the Kells on my days, though. When I'm not doing
that. Yeah, replay. Me and this man tied for first place. Fuck that. I will not accept that.
I will. I don't play the damn game. Shit, we do.
Yeah, well, this is Kells, and I ain't accepting that shit. Cannot be tied with this man for first place. No. No. Make me want to play GTA just so I can go kill his family members.
Damn.
I can't help if they play GTA like that. Go game bang on that nigga.
I was fucking ruthless.
Then
you
know you
want to
fight somebody, fight
him. Oh, he playing Soul Calibur?
Oh, better yet, I can get on there and whoop both of you.
Look, sir, I'm trying to enjoy my day, not have my day fucked off. How about that? Why are you always trying to be a Grinch, man? Stealing everybody happiness. No, you go soul suck somebody else, Shane, son.
Nah, I said your soul. I ain't say nobody else. I said yours.
Nah, I am a non. I am a fictional character in your book. How about that?
Well, look at it. I'm gonna make you fictional so I can take it and then make you non-fictional.
I do not exist.
I just created you. Now I'm a banished
rat. This man made me fuck up. I already got my nerves riled up thinking about ass whoopings. No.
It's okay. Look at it. Get
on that Soul Calibur. Just because you said Soul Calibur, I'm going to delete that shit.
We can get on Tekken too, I'm gonna just beat your ass with speed.
No. No. No, no, no. You missed that shot yesterday night, sir.
No, I didn't miss nothing. You
missed that yesterday night, sir.
No, I didn't miss anything.
You missed that when I was actually playing Tekken and Soul Calibur and all other kind of shit yesterday, bouncing around from game to game because I was bored.
Yeah, I was on. And yet you didn't hit me up.
What do you mean I didn't hit you up? Man, all I gotta do is fucking log in and there you are, waiting on me with a fucking switch. Like I done went outside and stole some candy or some shit. Yeah,
not when you play Diablo,
fuck that. You stay on Diablo like you've been since yesterday. This man having a Diablo-thon.
Yep.
I hate to say this, but when this game first came out, I was on this shit for almost fucking 7 years straight.
Exactly. I'm trying to tell
this man. I have played so much more fucking time in this game than you could probably put 7 or 8 games you played together.
Well, that's good for you, because I don't get down like that.
I used to play this shit 23 hours a day, get 1 hour of sleep, go to work.
That sounds like a problem.
Come back and do it again.
That sounds like a problem.
No, this is how real this game
is. That game ain't that real for me, sir. I just wanna play and have fun. How about that? No. Nah. Nothing else. Nothing else, sir. Nothing else. Just wanna play and have fun. Ain't no watching nobody whoop ass. It's all about you whooping somebody ass. I know you. This man is not satisfied unless they just got fucked up by him. Yeah, let Diablo entertain you, because I'm not.
Nah, I'm like your junior.
I gotta accept the invite, right? I'm not gonna let you sucker me in by using somebody that ain't on your that is half your level. You know what? Playing him is worse than playing you. What the fuck are you talking about? Ain't no better. It's like playing a little miniature you.
Already killed the fucking council.
The council is immortal. You didn't know that?
Oh, this game, dude.
I know.
Unless there's another council member hiding somewhere else.
Wow, you telling me what the fluff? Okay.
Since I haven't been down here, maybe there's another one down here.
Let's redo this. That was just redonkulous.
Yeah, my brother
would
just see what I'm doing with my
necromancer. Yeah, you necromancer your way on down the street, sir. I'm not trying to hear it. This man really trying to suck me in.
Nah, nah.
Yeah, you are, sir. The way you talking about it, you want me to see this carnage you over there creating.
I know. It ain't done yet.
That's why I said creating, sir. You're still in the process of it.
Must be another dude over here shitting.
I played Diablo 3 for you.
The last time you played Diablo 3, I was with you. What are you talking about? And I ain't touched Diablo since then, because I didn't decide to buy it. I don't like that overhead cash view shit. This man will play anything as long as he gets to destroy it.
What? There he is. What? Yeah.
Does he play Tekken? Will. Will Smith died of COVID? What? Oh, that's something serious. Shut up, Benny. No time for jokes.
She wouldn't pay her any rent. She told her to move.
the fuck? I missed that one.
How'd she finally find out? Missing a mission.
And then my wife always wanna know why the fuck I don't ever wanna do nothing with her. Crazy ass girl. That's funny. I don't hear Richard yelling in the background. What's going on? Richard actually goes out. He thought he was ruthless. Bruh, you a fucking savage. You know what? What game is actually? Because I know Soul Calibur's on disc. So. What did I leave inside the console? Go over here. I know it's in this profile. Assassin's Creed Valhalla is what I left in there. Maybe that should come out the disk drive. Let's see. Wow. Okay. What else did I re-download yesterday? Mirror's Edge. I bought this game so fucking long ago and never fucking really played it. Okay. Mirror's Edge. Ooh, yeah. Let's go fuck somebody dead first on GTA.